With that said, I'll officially be changing my pronouns to they, them. I feel that this best represents the fluidity I feel in my gender expression.